have to do a process to desalinize it?
No desalinize it, sorry.
Oh, you don't.
We add chlorine treatment.
But it's not so extensive. Desalination is not so extensive.
No, in Cuba, but it's one of the main concerns, minor concern of the future climate change, sea level rising.
Yeah, Florida does. Do you have any
We have half an hour, and we have.
Yes, and it's very interesting.
I'm sure there are a lot of questions.
No, no, claro, si no. Okay, well, thank you very much to have the this chat with you. If you have any other questions.
Something.
Completely polluted the beautiful morning sky. Is there any plan to address that?
Well,
because it's a real eyesore.
Yes. Well, we could talk half an hour on that topic, but briefly, I had a chance to work 2 years ago in the Havana Harbor Bay company, cleanup company. Yes. So, the major trend of the Havana Bay is that company. That I mean, the refinery, oil refinery. Refinery. But the thing is that they are, now we have a new one, very important, in Cienfuegos, that is not as much as this one in terms of pollution. So the plan is in 2015 close this this refinery that came from the, you know, was before ESO, part of the ESO
standard.
So in 3 years, we will be closed. Okay? But thank you for the question.